So today, I am unboxing a mystery, a Fashionista mystery box. Okay, so this is a mystery box from Fashionista. Fashionista. I can never figure out how to say that. But this is a mystery box. It's a one-time purchase from their website. It is $50. It is $50 for 5 full-sized items, so we will see if it is worth that. So when you open it, it looks like this. It's got the Fashionista tissue paper and the little sticker that says the box. And we will see. From KKW Beauty, lipstick cream. Created with lip quenching oil extracts, this formula is creamy and luxurious, allowing for a smooth glide upon application, hugging the lips for the most comfortable wear. KKW Beauty. And the color is Classic Icon 2. Oh, it's a pretty color. Let's give it a swatch. Oh, it is so creamy. That is creamy. They weren't kidding. I don't like the color on me. But if I mix it with something and put some gloss over it, I think it would be fine. But it looks a little strange on my lips. It looks beautiful on my hand. Okay. Age Freeze Veil Mask from Double Dare. This is a wash-off mask. So let's see what's inside here. Age Freeze Veil Mask. Anti-aging, moisturizing, and skin brightening. Can all use that. Olaplex number 7 Bonding Oil. Boosts shine, strengthens, and repairs all hair types. Reduces frizz and flyaways, extends color and renews vibrancy, heat protection, shortens drying time, softens and detangles, UV protection, no residue, color safe, vegan, and alcohol free. Apply a small amount to damp or dry hair, style as desired. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, the jar's kind of pretty. Let's see if it smells like anything. It doesn't smell like anything. The last product I was kind of avoiding. I'm gonna censor it. It's called Rich in a word that starts with a B, which I'm not going to use because this channel is E for everyone. So no swears. A rich witch. So let's see what this is. It is a moisturizer. So, here's the packaging. Rich. Beep. And it's a moisturizer. Oh, did I show the word? Let's see what it smells like. Oh, it smells so good though. It smells nice. It smells really nice. It's a lot nicer than the name. Which I won't say on my channel. Okay. So yeah, that was $50. I kind of feel really bad that I spent $50 on this when I get so many subscription boxes. Would I buy it again? Probably not. Do I think it was worth the money? I mean, probably if you added up the totals. There's no prices on here. They would probably add up to $50 because I think these are really expensive brands. But would I pay $50 for it again? Probably not. I am going to continue to get their monthly box, which was very interesting. So, is it worth the money? Yes. Would I spend the money again? No. So it's kind of up to you. There's a lot of skincare and hair care, which is great. I like that, but I would have liked a little more makeup. But fashion stuff made me more about skincare. I'm gonna have to get a few more boxes before I decide. No! It says a palette. There's a palette on here. Am I missing something? Oh, guys. I missed it. A KKW Beauty eyeshadow palette. Okay, I'm a lot happier now. I'm still not feeling great about what I spent. The lipstick's starting to grow on me. Maybe it just needed to settle in. Okay, we do have an eyeshadow palette. Fingers are all slick from that rich, witch cream. Okay, here's the palette. It's really pretty. So we have a gold called Femme, a pinky called Risqué, a pinky color. That's called Fatale, Antique, this black color, Exotic, and the silver is called Dark. So that's cool. I guess we could do some swatches. I'm gonna take off my watch so I can swatch. Okay, there's a gold color. Just a pink. These are really pretty. Risqué. Dark. Antique. No, maybe this one was called Dark. I can't remember. Anyway, those are all the colors that are in the palette. I really like them. They're very wearable. A lot of kind of neutral, but not too neutral. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, that actually makes me a lot happier. I was feeling kind of sad and disappointed. I wanted more makeup. But they came through with a little palette from KKW Beauty. And I love palettes. So I'm excited about this. I will probably wear it tomorrow. So I'm a lot happier. I'm ending this video a lot happier than I was originally going to end it. I'm glad I looked at this thing. Yes, and that is everything I was supposed to get. So would I spend the money again? Still no. Am I happier with it since I found the palette? 100% happier with it. So yeah, I don't think it was that bad of a deal. But I wouldn't spend the money again. I think if you're into that kind of stuff, go for it. It wasn't a bad bunch of products. Yeah, I'm a lot happier since I found that palette because, as you know, I love palettes. Okay, now I want you to go out and have the best day that you can possibly have. And if you want me to have the best day that I can possibly have, you can hit subscribe, you can leave me a comment, you can hit that like button, and it would absolutely make my day. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!